Hi Mum, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day and you enjoy turning 60. I can't believe it. That's really young and really great. You've got such a great life ahead of you. I love you lots and I hope you get fully spoiled and enjoy or make the most of what could potentially be quite a dull day in this current situation. I love you lots and happy birthday. I love you loads and enjoy.
I'm not going to say as much as that, so just happy birthday, Nick. Hope you have a great day and get to spend it with at least six people in 2 meters distance. But I hope you have a wicked day.
Love you. Bye.
Hi Nikki, we're here to wish you a happy birthday by our sparkle wall.
Yeah, we hope you have an amazing day. Go easy on the cocktails and the psychedelic drugs.
We both think that this is going to be like a massive, massive year for you. You have so much in store and like I hope that you remember us when you're a millionaire.
Yeah, when your breathing space is taken off, I want my cup. Happy birthday, Nikki.
Happy birthday. Bye.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I she said to me. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be, when I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Nikki, happy birthday to you. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon, whether it be on video call or face to face. Let's keep in touch more often. That's one exciting thing about the future. Have a lovely day. Take care, Nikki. Goodbye.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, gorgeous Nikki, happy birthday to you. On your 60th birthday, your 60th solar return around the sun, I am wishing you the most wonderful, magical day. I'm wishing you the most amazing decade ahead and 60 years, wow. So you were born at the start of the swinging 60s, so why does that not surprise me? The free love, and that's who you are, darling. The free love and light and sparkle. A little bit of crazy in everything you do. I love you dearly. I can't wait to celebrate with you in person. And maybe we'll have several celebrations as soon as we can. And it's pertinent today. I'm sending you this message. It's actually the day I'm recording it is the 12th of June. And the Facebook memory popped up this morning. It's actually 4 years to the day since you arrived on my doorstep in Birmingham. And wow, 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 Nikki, 4 years. It seems like four lifetimes. What a journey we have been on since we met. Oh my God. Oh my God. You are one of the most special people in my life. And I am just so happy for you that you're going to have a wonderful day, just surrounded by people that you love. And you know what? That's just the start. We can celebrate all year. So happy, happy birthday, my gorgeous, gorgeous friend. And hopefully I can get these in shot, but some beautiful peony love for you there as well. So, yeah, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Lots of love, darling. Enjoy. See you soon.
Hello, you. Happy birthday. Oh, you legend. Earliest memory, 1988, Grand Met offices in Mortlake. Nikki, I was in total and utter awe of you then, and I have remained in that state for the last 32 years. You're a legend. I mean, from doing that whole event in a heavy, bejeweled mermaid tail. Of course you did. To standing and screaming at the Thames, I am fucking charismatic. To hearing stories of your exotic frog bite and subsequent black bile. Not words I've ever said in a 60th birthday message before, but then hey, it's you. Darling, I love you loads. You're an extraordinary friend. You've always been there for me. I've learnt so much from you, and I don't think there's anyone more deserving than a fabulous 60th birthday than you are. So here's to you, my hun. Have a good one. Love you lots. See you soon.
Hi, this is a message for Nikki, just to say happy birthday. We've had loads of lovely celebrations at my hotel here, and the one that I wanted to do would be yours, but we can't do it at the moment. But I just want to send lovely birthday wishes to a really special person who lightens people's lives and just knows how to deal with people and makes people feel special, and it's an inspiration to people outside and inside. I hope you have a lovely day and look forward to the party after this time. See you later. Bye-bye.
Okay, so this is for the lovely Nicola, the stunning, the beautiful, the weird, totally off the scale, bit mental. Slightly mental. We just want to say happy birthday. It's not
happy
today.
Birthday, you old git. 60
today.
For fuck's sake.
60!
Actually, 60.
60!
Are you fucking
she
60?
She looks younger than Sally, who's 84.
Yeah, she's 60.
But she's coming up for 60. So we're in memory. In memory, no, she's not dead. In
namaste, Nicola.
Namaste to Nicola.
And we are
and
family.
We are family, so actually, let's sing along. We need to the chorus, because I can't do anything.
I've got all my sisters with me.
No, shush.
We are family.
Don't sing.
Get up, everybody, and sing.
Okay, don't ever sing. Hang on.
You don't even know the words.
And
we're together as we walk on by. And we
oh, I just like birds of a feather.
You're shit.
All of the people.
The people.
Say, can they be that
can
close?
Can we be that close?
We're not that close. We don't even like each other. This is Kim.
We're Kim.
Happy birthday, Nicola. So,
hello, Nicola.
In honour of you, this is the namaste position.
And we can't wait.
We can't wait to see you again.
With
and this is what you do regularly. It's called cunnilingus. Is it?
Yes.
Cunnilingus or something.
Something.
Yoga.
We wish we could be there for your special birthday.
Yes, we might be. But it's not yet.
No, it's ruled out. We're not invited.
So, but we will come. We'd like to be there. Because we love you lots.
We love you.
Anyway, thank you. Had the best time. We're actually at somebody else's birthday.
Yes.
You're on yours. So it's your gay friend. Jazz,
oh,
Jazz.
Oh,
Jazz.
Oh,
Jazz.
Oh, Jazz.
Oh, Jazz.
Oh, Jazz.
Because we're not invited to yours, but we will have your birthday
as soon as we can.
And
we
are young kids first. Here's what we call
Love you, cut.
Happy birthday to you, Nikki. There's no way that you're 60. You're so young at heart. You look amazing. And I just wanted to send this video to say I love you so much. I'm so, so pleased to have met you all those years ago. And thank you for everything that you do for me and everybody around you. I think now you've turned 60, you need to focus on you. Even more so, what you love doing, and just keep that smile on your face. And I can't wait to be a part of every moment of it. So for now though, drink, be happy, be merry, and make sure that you know that I'm very grateful to have you in my life. You've done so much for me. You make me smile, laugh, and even when I'm crying, you make me feel better. I love you loads, and can't wait to celebrate with you once lockdown's over. Big hugs.
This is kind of take 36, so I'm a bit rubbish at doing this, but happy birthday, cousin! Your angel wings on my wall, they're looking great. So it's a special day for you today, the 22nd of June, it's your 60th birthday. And not only have we discovered that we share the same date and month, we also have, uncannily, the same sort of energetic energy. Connection, I can't really think of the words, but you know what I mean, don't you? All the strange and odd things that we love and enjoy. That's really strange as well, isn't it? Strange together. But enjoy your day. I'm coming along later to see you, so enjoy your day. Have a lovely, lovely birthday, Nikki. And it's so wonderful that after all these years, we found each other. Wonderful. Bye-bye for now.
Happy birthday, soul sister. I just can't believe you're 60. Anyway, that aside, I remember the first time that I met you, and I can't imagine my life without you. You've made the biggest impression on me from everything that you've done. You've always been so kind, so thoughtful, so quirky, and such a huge part of my inspiration. And that first time I met you, I've told you this many times, when you walked into that EFT learning environment that we were in Brighton, and you were wearing that sassy red coat with a leopard skin trim, and I remember looking up at you and thinking, oh, she's so glamorous, I wish she could be my friend. And then who'd have known it all these years later? I'm so, so, so grateful to you, and I love you to pieces. Have a fantastic new decade. This is your time, Nikki. You've worked so hard to get here, and you deserve every blessing, every success, every hunk of love you can get your hands on. I love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Nikki. Happy birthday to you. Can't believe you're 60 today. God, you look so good. And with our cycling, we're going to look better and feel better and better. So it's not all downhill, it's all uphill. I know you're one of the positive people in the most positive thinkers I know in life. And sorry I can't be with you today, but you know, we'll make up for it another day, and we'll be cycling often, so that's good. But just thinking of funny stories, and as we spoke about quite recently actually, but I always remember when I met you first, and I just thought I'm just gonna be friends with that girl, because you were just so easy to be with and funny. And met you at the bus stop, and I sort of ran over, you're putting Rose on the bus and I put Alex on the bus, and you said, oh, come along to this dinner and at Westerham Indian. So you came and picked me up in the roof off the top of your car, we drove down the A25 like Thelma and Louise, and we got to the restaurant and a nice meal. But I remember I was sitting next to some very strange people, and I thought, nah, don't really bother with them. But I knew that we'd be friends for a long time, for life. And we've been through some kind of hard times as well, both of us. And you were so lovely with Matt, and you know, you helped me through lots of difficult times, so I appreciate that very much so. But you know, we've had some good, happy, fun times too. And so remember the day we moved in the house as well, and you're the first friend I invited over. And I was saying, oh, what the heck can I put on the walls? And the doorbell went. And so, you know, this lady came in selling art, and it's the only time ever, I've lived here for 12 years on July the 1st, and never had an artist ever again. But it was kind of fluke timing, so we've had some weird coincidences, and you reject them all with your sticks, and you do the right thing, and I'm glad you did, because they weren't good, and that inspired me. I thought, I could do better than that, so hopefully I have a bit, and I started painting, so that was all good. So anyway, have a wonderful day. I won't go on for too long, but have a wonderful day. And I'm sure you're probably with Sally and your mum, and we'll have a get together again after and celebrate your birthday. And lots of love, love having your friendship. You're just a complete inspiration. And you, even when things get bad, I know you, I always know you're going to come back and think of something even better to do. So keep that spirit in you, and love you lots. Happy birthday. Bye.
Johnny.
What? I'm busy.
Johnny, it's Nikki's birthday.
It's what?
It's Nikki's birthday. We're doing a video.
Nikki's birthday?
Yes.
How old?
60.
60?
60 fabulous years.
Happy birthday, Nikki.
Happy birthday.
Have a good one.
Have a great birthday. And look at Johnny's hair.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, Nick. I'm singing this especially for you. You must have been a beautiful baby. You must have been a beautiful child. When you were only starting to go to kindergarten, I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when you started wearing blue ribbons, showed the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes when he handed you the prize. I bet you gave the cutest bow. Oh, you must have been a beautiful baby, 'cause baby Dick could look at you now. You must have been a beautiful child when you were only starting to go to kindergarten. I bet you drove the little boys wild. And when you started wearing blue ribbon, I bet you showed the other kids how. I can see the judge's eyes when he handed you the prize. Cause baby, take a look at you now. Baby, take a look at you now. Happy birthday, Nick.